A popular swimming spot along the Werribee River has turned deadly after a 13-year-old boy drowned while playing with friends. As Reid Butler reports, he jumped from a gum tree into the water before vanishing.
Returning to the banks of the river that claimed their mate, friends and family remember Kennedy Moo.
Why did you jump in the water there?
Love. Last jump for him.
He was a good kid. He didn't get into trouble. It was quiet.
The 13-year-old had been playing at a popular swimming spot on the Werribee River. He disappeared after jumping into the deep, muddy water near River Park Court.
It was very hot yesterday and he wanted to enjoy time with his friends before going to school tomorrow.
Police divers and SES crews searched, witnesses doing their part too.
Neighbours desperately tried to help. One even ran into the water herself after seeing bubbles on the surface of the river, but her efforts were in vain. Kennedy wasn't there.
It took around 4 hours just to find the body.
He's with God, Jesus.
Locals say the stretch of river is dangerous and want action from Wyndham Council.
More signage right along the river to say danger, debris, huge branches breaking off. And you can't see them because the water's not very clear.
Reid Butler, Nine News.